spanking the kick out my son.
I don't care what y'all say.
Are you kidding me? It's Trish Stratus, the WWE Hall of Famer, and Zoe Stark. What was that you said about the numbers game, KP?
And Sonya now looking to capitalize. Imagine what's going through the mind of Becky Lynch right now.
You should probably treat... Oh! Cover.
Hooks the leg to advance the Money in the Bank. Can she do it? And a kick out by DeVille.
What's going through Becky Lynch's mind right now is I should have treated everybody better backstage. That way I'd have friends to watch my back.
Will the numbers game get the better of Becky Lynch, or can she advance to Money in the Bank?
Shut your mouth.
We're in the midst of a pulsating Money in the Bank qualifying match tonight. We're in Hartford, Connecticut. Becky Lynch one-on-one with Sonya Deville. The stakes absolutely enormous.
Right now, the ringside area seems to be filling up with bodies by the moment, all with their sights set on the man, Becky Lynch.
Trish Stratus, of course, beat Becky Lynch at Night of Champions, and only last week on Monday Night Raw, the two...
Whoa! Superplex by Deville. Can Sonya punch her ticket to Money in the Bank? Cover!
In for the cover and the win, props and a kick out by Lynch.
As we said, it's getting crowded around ringside as we take another look at this perfectly executed superplex. It's not dissimilar to a Money in the Bank match. You've got six superstars all vying for the same briefcase. They have to climb the ladders. You have to stay focused on the task at hand amidst all the chaos. This is a good test for both Becky Lynch and Sonya Deville.
First woman to win the main event of WrestleMania. Such a decorated career, but never a winner of Money in the Bank. Sonya Deville wants to get there as well.
KP, do they pay you to be the president of the Becky Lynch fan club or what? You sound like a fanboy. It's outrageous.
Well, we all know how capable Sonya Deville is, as she's showcasing right now.
Well, then let's talk about how capable Sonya Deville is, because she's standing toe-to-toe with the man. Okay, now she's getting her jaw rocked, but for a moment. Oh! And Lynch bringing that straight fire, and a wise decision by Deville, rolling to the outside to confer with Chelsea Green.
Lynch has ideas now. Green can only watch on as Sonya Deville is dumped back inside the ring.
What was that you said about only watching on?
Wow.
Great call, Nostradamus. Bang!
And now Sonya Deville may capitalize.
That's gonna do it.
And qualify for Money in the Bank. Oh, Becky Lynch is still somehow alive in this match.
Let's take another look at this. The official distracted for just a moment. Chelsea Green capitalizing on the opportunity. But now Sonya shouldn't be pouting. Sonya needs to continue to pour on the punishment. Get over the fact that Becky kicked out and continue the onslaught. This is a potentially life-changing opportunity at stake.
Hall of Famer Trish Stratus, Zoe Stark watching on.
And let's not forget, Zoe Stark will be competing in another qualifier later tonight.
Zoe Stark against Natalya to come here on Monday Night Raw. Vicious blows being traded.
Oh. Big Enziguri rocks Deville for the moment. Lynch sent over to the outside.
Oh, Chelsea Green wants to have her say again.
Oh, no!
Becky for a second time!
Lynch has had about enough of Ms. Green. But this is a dangerous move. Becky's taking her eye off the ball. Chelsea is not Becky's opponent. Lynch's emotions have got the best of her.
Sonya Deville from behind now, and Becky Lynch is dealing with Sonya as well.
And again into the barricade. Lynch laying waste to both Deville and Green.
But Becky's got to get Sonya Deville back inside the ring to claim that victory in advance to Money in the Bank in London, 3 weeks from Saturday.
The officials counts at 7.
Becky Lynch looking for the manhandle slam. Sonya Deville may turn it around now and advance to Money in the Bank if Becky kicks out at 2. What a match this is.
Becky looking to roll through, wants to disarm her. Sonya Deville trying to fight Lynch off.
Sonya Deville using her weight to her advantage, pushing Becky into the ropes.
Very resourceful move by Deville. Shoulders down.
Sonya now with Chelsea Green behind her, helping her out.
Official showing a great deal of leniency. Might cost him a few bucks.
But has the tide turned in favor of Sonya Deville? Blow after blow to the midsection of Becky Lynch.
Lefts and rights.
Attrition the name of the game, and Becky Lynch looks worn down.
Sonya Deville now perched on the middle rope. One of the jumping knee, Lynch saw it coming.
Becky now wants the manhandle slam. Will that do it to advance to Money in the Bank for Becky Lynch?
Here is your winner, the man, Becky Lynch!
In the face of great adversity, Becky Lynch able to take that all-important first step to claiming the Money in the Bank contract. She now joins Zelina Vega as women who have qualified for the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match.
Four more places remain. Natalya will take on Zoe Stark this evening on Monday Night Raw.